So now it's time for me to actually go inside the galleries and see what is on display.
There are new temporary exhibitions for us to check out, but I wanted to bring to your attention the permanent collection of the museum as well. It features some incredible artifacts. This folio from the Blue Quran is a great example of that. The manuscript is among the most famous works in Islamic calligraphy, notable for its gold lettering on a rare indigo-colored parchment.